which is now to African black group in the Americas, mostly along the west coast, California, was now Acapulco, of a black group of people who do not trace their ancestry to Africa. No one can understand where these people have come from. None of them survive anymore. They do not exist. They've been either bred out of existence or they were the victims of disease or whatever. However, with this new DNA testing, which is now, in other words, all the DNA of every group in the world is now fed into a computer. A computer then can make correspondences, comparisons between every other group.